be seeing you in a couple of hours.
You have to admire his optimism.
Just a moment, sir.
I am Mr. Clegg, the flying instructor. Are you Lieutenant Paris?
He is. It's an honor to meet you, sir. May I show you to the Delta Flyer?
Why?
So you can explain what I did wrong and then administer the test.
It sounds to me like you need lessons in patience as well.
Oh, Tom is very patient, sir.
Never impulsive. Take all the time you need. You'll enjoy the extra attention.
Well, I'm pleased to hear it. We'll start with a review of safety procedures. Do you have a visual display system I can access?
I think I can find one.
Have fun.
Energize. So how long will this review take?
Typically about 4 hours. But there's no rush.
Of course not.
Mountain. Where are we? It won't hurt. I'll take that as a thank you.
Did you make a favorable exchange?
I didn't want to insult their customs. Any luck?
I may have found a way of communicating.
Me too. I've learned how to say thank you.
I was referring to communication with Voyager. It may be possible to construct a beacon by connecting these components to the shuttle's deflector.
Did you find it?
I detected it 6 kilometers from here. I believe it's intact.
I'm not sure I'm up to that long a trip.
I'll go.
I've started mapping the area. Here's the river we passed. This is where we beamed down. And we're here now.
Then the deflector should be approximately here.
6 kilometers is a long way. Maybe one of them could guide you.
I'm still trying to limit our contact with these people.
The sooner we get to the deflector, the sooner we can get out of here. They know the terrain. Maybe they can get you there faster.
And watch me construct a Tetrion-based signaling device.
All right. But be careful. Seven. This is how they say goodbye.